बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वेलकम टू आवर मरीन हाई स्कूल ई लर्निंग सिस्टम क्लास 4। वी आर गोइंग टू डू यूनिट नंबर 5 डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन, द बुक नेम ऑफ मैथ वाइज। एक्सरसाइज 1, 2 एंड 3। डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन, राइट द शेडेड पार्ट्स इन द फॉलोइंग फिगर्स एज अ फ्रैक्शन ऑफ वन होल एंड देन अ डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन। 3/10 equals 0.2, 5/10 equals 0.5, 8/10 equals 0.8, 7/10 equals 0.7. Exercise 2 is 1/10, 1/10 equal to 0.1, 4/10, 4 divided by 10 is the answer is 0.4, 1 by 3/10, 10 plus 3, 13, 13/10 divided by 10 equal 1.3 is your answer. 5/9/10, 10 5 is 50, 50 plus 9, 59 over 10, 59 divided by 10, we get the answer 5.9 is your answer. Next exercise, exercise 3, look at these measurement and then write each length shown as a fraction of the whole and also a decimal fraction. What is the e small division called? Can you write as a decimal fraction 1 cm? 2/10 equals 0.2 cm is your answer. Question number 2. 6/10, 0.6 is your answer. 7/10, 0.7, and 3/10, 3 divided by 10, 0.3 is your answer. Next exercise, exercise 4. Draw a semi-rectangle and divide them into 10 equal parts. Now color the parts according to the decimal fractions. 0.8, 1, 2, 3, 0.3, 1, 2, 3, 10 divided by 3, 3 divided by 10, 0.8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 divided by 10, 1.5, 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 15/10, equal 15/10, 1.5 is your answer. 1.2 is the answer of 12 divided 10, and 0.5, 5 divided 10 is your answer. Next exercise, exercise 5, what fractions of the square in shaded, write it as a decimal fraction. 34 equal to 0.34. Question number 2, 52/100, shaded part of the 52 and the total box of the 100, shaded box 52, the answer 52 divided by 100 is, get the answer 0.52 is your answer. Question number 3, 79/100, shaded part of the 79 and the total boxes of this question 100, 79 is divided by 100, we get the answer 0.79. Question number 2, 51/100, 49/100, the shaded boxes of the 49 and the total box of the 100, 49/100 equal to 0.49 is your answer. The question of 50/100, the total parts of the 100, the shaded parts of 50 equal 0.5 is your answer. Next question, question number 217/300, 2/17/300 equal to 83/100, 0.83 is your answer. Exercise 7, write these as the decimal fraction unshaded part 83/100, 0.83 is your answer. Write these decimal fractions 17/100 equals 0.717, 45/100, 45 divided by 100 is equal to 0.45 is your answer. 133 divided by 100, we get the answer 1.33. Question number 4, 7/100, 7 is divided by 100, we get the answer 0.07 is your answer. 0.07 is your answer. Next question, question number 5. Question number 5, 245 divided by 100, 2.45 is your answer. 62/100, 62 is divided by 100, we get the answer 0.62 is your answer. एक्सरसाइज 8 राइट दीज फ्रैक्शन 0.14 15 over 100 1.53 इज योर आंसर 0.05 इक्वल 5 over 100 5 over 100 0.20 20 over 100 एंड 3.75 375 over 100 नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 1002 यूनिट्स 1 × 500 8000 दी वैल्यू 500 3 यूनिट्स 400 एंड 5000 दी अबाकस फॉर्म एंड दी 8 × 900 and 2000 8 × 900 and 2000 डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन 0.892 इज योर आंसर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 9 × 1000 9 × 1000 डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन 0.901 एक्सरसाइज 10 कंपेयर द फॉलोइंग डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन एंड इंसर्ट लेस देन ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू करेक्टली 0.34 इज लेस देन 0.4 1.2 इज लेस देन 1.5 23.45 इज लेस देन 23.55 5.56 लेस देन 5.58 एंड 0.345 इज लेस देन 0.347 नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 कंप्लीट द सीक्वेंस बिलो द फर्स्ट वन इज डन फॉर यू 4.5, 4.6, 4.27, 4.28, 4.29, 4.30, 1.2, 1.3, 1.4, 1.5, 1.6, 1.7, 1.8 and 1.9. 8.78, 8.79, 8.80, 8.81, 8.82, 8.83, 8.84, 8.85, 8.86 and 8.87. Next question number 4, 3.009, 3010. 3.011, 3.012, 3.013, 3.014 and 3.015, 7.15, 7.16, 7.17, 7.18, 7.19, 7.20. The value 100.07, 100.08, 100.10, 100.11 and 100.12. The next question, question number 12, 0.634 plus 0.211 we get the answer when we add these value we get the answer 0.845 7.890 plus 3.657 when we add these values we get the answer 11.57 is your answer next question question number 3 12.345 plus 45.500 when we add these values we get the answer 57.845 123.4545 and 43.5680 when we add these values we get the answer 167.0225 89.900 46.50 and 560.249 we get the answer 654.899 is your answer next exercise exercise 13 work out these subtractions 12.34 minus 9.56, 12.34, 9.56 is subtract from the value of 12.34, we get the answer 2.78. 987.70, 67.78, 67.78 subtract from the value of 987.70, we get the answer 919.92 is your answer. Next exercise, question number 3. 23.46 minus 6.679 when the value of 6.678 is subtract from the value of 23.456 we get the answer 16.778 1619.045 minus 567.89 567.890 is subtract from the value of 619.045 we get the answer 51.155 Next question, question number 4, 90 minus 45.78, the value of 45.78 subtract from the value of 90, we get the answer 44.22. And question number 6, 100 minus 23.999, subtract from the value of 100.000, we get the answer 77.001. Next exercise, exercise 14, find the missing digit 5.63 less 6, 2.84, 2.79 is your answer. 79.638 - 25.074 we get the answer 554.564. Next question, question number 2. 4.269 - 1.784 2.485 48.035 - 12.842 35.193. Exercise 15. Solve these at the following 10.99 + 4.97 + 456.333 + 0.7. When we add these values, we get the answer for 472.993 is your answer. Take away 45.2 from 67, 67.0, 45.2, we get the answer 21.8. But should we add 23.46 to get 50, the value of 23.456 and 26.544, we get the answer 50. The value of 23.456 subtract from the value of 50, we get the answer 26.544. Therefore, by adding 26.544 to 23.456, we get 50. Tasleem has rupees 12.63. He buy a cup for rupees 9.75. How much money is left with him? Money he has rupees 12.63. Money he spent to buy cap 9.75. Money left by him after buying cap 12.63 - 9.75 is subtract from the value of 12.63. We get the answer 2.88 is your answer. 12.63 - 9.75, 2.88 is your answer. Next question, question number 5. Abdul bought 2 gift boxes for rupees 34.67 and rupees 78.90. How much did he spend on the gift? 34.67 plus 78.90 equal 113.57. Question number 6. Amir wanted to cook biryani. He took 1.2 kg rice, 0.56 kg chicken, 0.034 kg spices, finally 0.09 kg of oil. What was the total weight of the biryani? Weight of the rice 1.2 kg, weight of the chicken 0.56 and weight of the oil 0.009. Total weight of biryani 1.2 plus 0.56 plus 0.034 plus 0.009. When we add these values, we get the answer 1.803 is your answer. Next question, question number 7. A tank contains 45 p of water. There was a leakage and 1.342 liters of water were lost. How much water is left in the tank? Total water in tank 45 p, water lost 1.342 p, water left in tank 45 p minus 1.342 p. The value of 1.342 subtract from the value of 45, we get the answer 43.658 is your answer. Next question, question number 8. The length of the footpath is 2.828 km. An extension of 0.45 km is required. Find the new length of the footpath. Length of the footpath 2.828 km. Length of the extension 0.45 km. New length of footpath 2.828 + 0.45 km equal 3.278 km is your answer. Next question, exercise 16, multiplication of decimal fraction 23.1 multiplied by 4, 23.1, 4 1 the 4, 4 3 the 12, 4 to the 8 plus 9, 92.4. Set a place's value, multiply by 4, ignoring the decimal point, insert the decimal point in the line with the original number. 234.67 multiply by 7, 7 7 is 49, 7 6 is 42, plus 4, 46, plus 7 4 is 32, 2 carry down and the value 7 3 is 21, 7 3 is 21, the value of 7 2 is 14, 14 plus 3, 16. 1.58 1642.69 is your answer. 1.587 multiplied by 2, the 10th and the 100th value 8 and the 10th value 7. 1.587 multiplied by 2, 2 7s are 14. Putting the value of 4, 1 carried, 8 to the 16 plus 1, 17, 17, 7, putting the value of 7 and 1 carry, 5 to the 10, 10 plus 1, 11, 11, putting the value of 1, and this value of 10's value of 1 is carry on. The value of 2, 1 is 2 plus 1, 3, 3.174 is your answer. 0.23 multiplied by 6, the unit value 0, and the 10th value 2, and the 100th value 3. The multiply by 6, 6 3 the 18, 8, 6 to the 12, 12 plus 1, 3, 13, 3 and 6, 0 the 0 plus 1, 1.38 is your answer. Next question 5, question number 5, as it is question number 1, 2, 3, 4. Next exercise, exercise 17, work out these double step multiplication 5.6 multiply by 3, 5.6 multiply by 13, 13, 6 are the value of 16.8, 56.72.8 is your answer. Set up the place value, multiply by 3, ignoring the decimal point, multiply by 10, ignoring the decimal point, and insert the decimal point in line with the original number. 10.91 multiply by 11. 1 1s are 1, 1 9s are 9, 1 0s are 0, and 1 1s are 1. 1 1s are 1, 1 9s are 9, 1 0 0 and 1 1s are 1. The value of 120.01 is your answer. After two decimal, after two digit decimal places, decimal point is here. 0.096 multiplied by 21, 0.096 multiplied by 21, we get the answer 2.016. Question number 4, 17.123 multiplied by 32, 17.123 multiplied by 32, we get the answer 547.936 is your answer. Last question, question number, this exercise last question, question number 5, 0.405 multiplied by 25, 55 is 25, putting the value of 5, carry on 2 and 500, putting the value of 2, 54 is 20, the 22025 plus 25 are 10 and 200 plus 1 and 2 4s are 4. The value of and 2 4s are 8. 2025 plus 8110.125 is your answer. Next exercise, exercise 18. Work out these following multiplication in one step. 34.876 multiplied by 10, 348.76. 1.937 multiplied by 100 equal, when we multiply these values, we get the answer 193.7. 0.098 multiplied by 10, we get the answer 0.98. 0.345 multiplied by 1000, we get the answer 345. 0.001 multiplied by 100, we get the answer 0.1 is your answer. Next exercise, exercise 19. Solve these word problems to make a dress a tailor need 2.34 meter cloth and he get an order to make dress for 8 people. How much cloth will he needed? Cloth needed for the one dress 2.34, cloth needed for 8 dress 2.34 multiplied by 8, 8 to the 16, 8 to the 16 plus after 2.18.72 meter. 18.72, therefore he needed 18.72 meter to make his address. Next question, question number 2. Question number 2, the student of class 4 wanted to watch a hockey match. The tickets cost rupees 158.50. How much total money is needed if there is a 20 student in the class? Cost of one ticket and cost of 20 tickets, the 158 multiplied by 50, 158.50 multiplied by 20. When these value by multiply, we get the answer 3170. And the Mehreen had 26 CDs. Each CD has a capacity of 41.86 MB. What is the total capacity of the all CDs? Capacity of one CD and capacity of 26 CD, 41.86 multiplied by 26, we get the answer 10, 1088.36 इज योर आंसर. तारिक सेव रुपीज 3.72 ईच डे. हाउ मच डस ही सेव इन अ वीक. तारिक सेविंग फॉर वन डे 3.72. ही सेविंग फॉर अ वीक 7 डेज इक्वल रुपीज 3.72 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 7 इक्वल 26.04 इज योर आंसर. When the dividing a decimal fraction 1000, the decimal point move 3 places to the left. 23.45 divided 1000 equals 0.2345 is your answer. Exercise 20. Work out the following 34.67 divide 10, 3.467. 90.678 divide 100, 0.90678. 486.23 divide 1000 0.48623. 0.34 divide 100 equals 0.0034 is your answer. 1.009 divide 1000 0.001009 is your answer. Next exercise, exercise 21. Solve the word problem. A box contains 100 pencils. The weight of the box is 45.68 gram. Find the weight of the each pencil. Weight of 100 pencil 45.68 gram. Weight of pencil 45.68 gram divide 10 equals 0.4568 is get your answer. A roll of tape contain 12.45 meter of tape. It is cut into 10 equal pieces. How long of each pieces? Total length of tape 12.45 meter. Total piece of cut 10. And the length of the one piece 12.45 meter divide 10 equal 1.245 meter is your answer. Question number three. A colony of ants await 23.5 gram. There are 1000 ants in the colony. What is the weight of each ant? Weight of colony 23.5 gram. Number of ants in colony 1000. Weight of one ant 23.5 gram divide 1000 0.0235 gram. Kabir has 235 chocolates. He shared them equally among his 10 friends. How many chocolates each of his friends gets? How many chocolates does he have left for himself? Total chocolates to share among 10 friends equal 235. Share of each friend 235 divide 10 equal 23.5. Therefore, each friend gets 23.5 chocolates. Chocolates left for him 0 because he gave the chocolates equally to his friends. A birthday cake weighs 2.5 kilogram. There are 25 children at the party. If the cake is to be divided into 25 equal pieces, what will be the weight of each pieces? Total weight of cake 2.5 kilogram. Total piece require 25. Weight of one piece 2.5 kg divide 25. 2.5 multiply by 1000 gram divide 25 equal 2500 over 25. 2500 therefore weight of each piece equal 100 gram. This is all for today. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.